Welcome. I am Dr. Kulvinder Singh Mann, explaining the experimental demonstration assigned by Professor H.C. Verma. And the title of this experiment is to find the radius of gyration of a charna, and that is used in common kitchen. And there are three parts of this activity. First is to find the center of mass, and second is suspend the jarna from the hole and oscillate it in the vertical plane and measure the time period. Using this time period, we have to calculate the radius of the gyration. And the third is to find the dimensions of the jarna and to measure the total length, diameter of the disc, and the diameter of the hole, and diameter of this disc, diameter of the hole, average width of the handle, and describe the percentage uncertainty in each physical point. So for this we need this apparatus. One is the meter scale with least count of one millimeter, rigid support to suspend this jarna from its pole, so that it can oscillate in the vertical plane, okay, and to find its time period. So, and third is we need knife edge to find the center of gravity of this jarna. So roughly we balance it on the knife edge and find the point of center of gravity and mark it, and then measure the distance of these holes from the center of gravity and find the time period of each suspending from each hole. But for this we oscillated for 10 oscillations and note the time with the help of stopwatch, and then with the help of stopwatch, and then divided the time width by 10, and we get the time period of one oscillation. And using this time period, we calculate the radius of gyration. The point for which the hole for which the time period is minimum is treated as the distance of the hole from the center of gravity for which the time period is minimum is treated as the radius of gyration. That means in that case, d is the distance of the hole from the center of gravity, and in that case, d is equal to capital K, that is the radius of a gyration. So let us start. First, we find the center of gravity with the help of this knife edge. So at which it just balances is treated as the point where it just balances is treated as the center of gravity. This point is treated as the center of gravity, and we mark it roughly with the help of a sketch pen that this is the center of gravity. We mark it with the help of a sketch pen to treat it as the center of gravity. Then again we check whether it is the center of gravity again by placing it on the scale. There is some difference. To rectify it, we again move it in this direction, and there it just balances. So there is a little difference from the previous. So this is the, and for double issue again we check whether it is the center of gravity. Yes, it is the center of gravity. I mark it on the both sides so that it will not raise with the help of hand. Now measure the distance of each point, each hole of this charna from the center of gravity. First hole is at 7 point upper part. I treat the upper part of the hole, that is 7.9. So 7.9 centimeter. The first reading is distance of first hole is 7.9 9 centimeters. So least count of this scale is 1 millimeter. So thus, I have to write in the form of 7.9 centimeters. Next, distance of that is 36 point total length, 36.1 centimeters. Then diameter of the disc. So diameter of this disc, diameter of this can be measured. Diameter can be measured with the help of diameter of this disc. Diameter of this disc can be measured with the help of again this scale, and I place this scale in one direction, and it is found to be 10.5. Now in a perpendicular direction come out to be 12, 10.5 and 12 in this direction. And the third one, that is diameter of the hole. Diameter of this hole, each hole can be measured again with the help of this scale. As we suppose that nothing is available other than this scale and this dharma, and at home students can use this scale to measure the diameter. Again, by removing the parallax, I calculate the diameter of first hole. It's 0.6 centimeter, and in a perpendicular direction again, it's again 0.6 centimeter. So diameter of the first hole, diameter of the first hole is 0.6 centimeter. Similarly for second, this is again 0.6, and in perpendicular direction again 0.6. So again, diameter of the second hole is 0.6. Mark on this dharna as number 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So, and up to 4, and for 4, for 4, 4, it is again 0.6. Again 0.6, and for 5th hole is 0.5. 0.5. So the 5th hole is 0.5. And the distance of the 5th hole from the center of gravity is 14.4. And what about for 4th? 12.8. 12.8. So I skip this fourth one. It is 12.8. 12.8. Okay. Now we start the experiment with the help of this nitride.